News coming in from Assam, this time where two Congress leaders, Ajanta Nyong and Rajdeep Goyala, has now quit the Assam unit of the party to join the BJP. The two leaders said that Congress is in deep crisis and there is no direction in the leadership of the party. Listen to these reactions coming in.
देखिए बहुत सारी बातें हैं. पहली बात तो कांग्रेस अभी एक दिशाहीन पार्टी है, नेतृत्वहीन पार्टी है और जो कोई स्टैंड नहीं ले पा रही है और जिसका जमीनी स्तर पे और ज़मीन में जो लोग हैं उनके साथ उनका अब कोई कनेक्ट नहीं रहा. तो ये दशा है इस पार्टी का आज के दिन में.
Prominent Congress leader of Upper Assam Ajanta Nyong and of Barak Valley Rajdeep Goyala today formally joined the BJP. In the presence of State BJP President Ranjit Das and Northeast Democratic Alliance convener Dr. Himanta Biswa Sarma. It may be mentioned that Ajanta Nyong, who had been three-time minister and four-time MLA from the Congress party, had been a prominent face of the party in Upper Assam. Whereas Rajdeep Goyala also holds a strong hold of the Congress in the Barak Valley. The joining of these two prominent leaders in the BJP will definitely give a boost to the BJP. However, it is going to be a major setback for the Congress party in the upcoming elections. On the other hand, Boroland People's Front MLA Bolendra Musahari too joined the BJP today along with these two prominent leaders.
Srimati Ajanta Nyong is considered to be one of the tallest leaders of Assam Congress. So her joining in our party will definitely strengthen our organization, and her vast administrative and political experience will definitely strengthen BJP, not only in Upper Assam but in entire Assam. Similarly, Rajdeep Goyala was the chairman of our Public Accounts Committee. His joining will strengthen party, and he is a very young and dynamic boy. I think he has a long way to go, and it will be definitely helpful for the party.